Hello everyone, I'm Bosco Rico. Today, I would like to report on the total lunar eclipse that excited a lot of people in Japan. First, the lunar eclipse occurred on January 31st, 2018, and it could be observed from 8:48 in the evening of Japan time to 12:11. Especially, the total lunar eclipse continued for 77 minutes from 9:51 to 11:08. Although I had a bad headache on that day, I managed to shoot from the beginning of the lunar eclipse. About equipment, the telescope is Takahashi FS60CV, the Olympus Pen 8 camera, and the Sleek EC8630 compact equatorial mount I used. While I was observing the moon, I realized that it got more lacking in a second. And the total lunar eclipse is about to begin. Now, the total lunar eclipse began, and I was able to see a beautiful bronze moon. Actually, this time, the word turquoise fringe was popular among Japanese astronomy fans. On the edge of the shadow, red is weakened by the influence of the Earth's atmosphere, and it is a phenomenon which is bluish. Watching with the telescope, it looks slightly purple, like this. For your information, if you break the color balance, you can see more clearly the blue color. Then, this is a movie of the moon, which entered the shadow deepest. During the total lunar eclipse, the sensitivity of the digital camera was insufficient. So, I shot using a CMOS camera with more sensitivity. And from this movie, I created a still picture with a very dark red moon. 77 minutes after the beginning of the total lunar eclipse, it was the end of the dark moon. The light started to shine like a ring of jewels. Fortunately, at my house, the weather was nice all time while the lunar eclipse. When I made composite image of consecutive month, it is easy to understand that it passed through the shadow of the Earth. How did you like it? Actually, a total lunar eclipse will occur on July 28th this year once more. Conditions are not as good as this time, but I want to see the beautiful bronze moon. Alright, thank you for watching this video. See you!